Hi guys, what's up? Today we're going to be doing a Man United career mode, episode 1. So if you want more of this, then please like and subscribe. It would really help me. So yeah, let's get into this. Right, so pick your Man United, and then world class. Now we just wait. Get back to you when we do the transfers. Well, some transfers at least. Going to be doing 3 transfers every single season. So yeah, I'll get back to you after this loads. Right, welcome to Manchester United. Now, this is our squad right now. Front three, probably gonna put Rashford there for most of the season. And switch these two. Let's see anybody hit. Oh yeah, Pogba. He goes in. I'm gonna sell Maguire 100%. And anyone else? Yeah, like Cavani. Go instead of. Who? Go instead of Jones. So this is our team. I think the 3 signings we're going to make this year could be maybe a good centre back, left back, and I think, how old is he? 22. No. And a right back. So basically, just defence. I'll keep Rashford for this season, but I might sell him next season. Right, so that's the squad. And see, a lot of money. How much is that in total? So we've got about 250 million to spend. Yep, I don't know who I'm gonna spend that on, but introductions first. Let's see the scout report. But I'm thinking this season. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna get a midfielder instead of a left back. Probably. Who's in midfield? Yep, I am. And I'm just going to put development plans on everyone. So after I've done that, I'll come back. So after the development plans, I decided I wanted to sign Frankie de Jong. So going to try game in between like 210 million. Oh wait, yeah, we could play a swap instead. McTominay, and how about 150? That's fair. And 200 mil. No. How much money would I have then? So then I'd have about 60 million. 185 mil. Come on. 200 mil. 200 mil better be it. Or Xavi is strict. Come on. Thank you, Xavi. I feel like I'm pronouncing his name wrong. shabby. Right. Crucial. Squad rule. Then, yep, 4 years. $250,000 and $100,000. Yay! We just signed Frankie Dion. So now, where's Frankie Dion? Where's Dion? Frankie Dion. Then Dion goes. One. Centre mid. Yep. Oh, wait, actually. I have a better formation. Could just. Not this formation. Yep, this is it. 4-4-1-1. Then you just go there, and you just go there. Right, this is probably the formation we're gonna go with. Right, sick midfield. Striker good, wingers, Sancho is good, Rashford's good, but I think I'm going to get maybe centre back and right back.
The main focus, Frankie de Jong. The occasion, his first appearance for the club, and it's live on EA TV.
Isn't it on world class? How Bruno Fernandes? Oh,
well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Who's that? Sancho is actually good. Oh, he doesn't have the pace for it though, does he? You know, Rashford. I'll just pass it to Maguire.
Options in the middle.
Pogba.
De Jong.
Ronaldo. Oh, yes, what a goal. I mean, what a pass. Come on, Ronaldo. Yes. Ronaldo scores already. Right, I'm just going to show you the highlights after the game. So, yeah. Right, so I've just finished that match against Barcelona. And then, so, we won. 3-1, promising debut from De Jong. Yeah, some offers. Lingard. $15 million for him. And Tellers. No, I'll just have that. Platinum, don't really want to play a 4-1. So, got an offer for Dalot or Dalut or something. Don't know. And then 27 mil. Right. We need to wait till these offers just go. Oh, we're now in a group. Anthony. Scout report. 70 mil, of course. Against Porto, sold. So we've got, don't know how much. Right, let's see. So we've got about 100 million. Let's see our squad right now. 100 million right back. Is Trent worth 100 mil? Or is he worth more? Right, I need to type up Trent. How much is he worth? Oh my. Yeah, I'm gonna get Reece James. I'm just going to give him 70 million. There you go. Just take it. Don't care. Alright, let's get him in. Important. Yep, 5 years, yep. Yep. And I don't know. 120 how much sent. Okay. I think De Jong and Reece James are gonna be the only signings. This squad is insane. I think maybe centre back. Yeah, let's just wait until more people sell. And then I might get a centre back. Sim. Come on. Free. Who scored? So Ronaldo got a brace. Are we still the top of the group? Yep, we're in semi-finals. We should win this semi-final. Hmm. Okay. What has just happened? Right. Tournament money. Jones and swap deal. And Babu. Delegate. Right. Now I'm just gonna sim and talk. The hell? Yes, finally. Gonna sim and talk Maguire goes. So like 1 week. Ajax. Oh. When is the Maguire deal gonna go through? Still going through now. No, still on. Oh, I just went into the negotiate. Oh, move exchange player. I won. Yeah, about that. $33 million. Delegate. Oh, I just went back on. Keep them tall. There. Come on. When is Maguire just going to get sold? The run. Finally, Maguire is sold. Accept. $42 million. Right. Okay, and West Ham. Also new. ball. Right, so centre back. What time is it? So, who do we sign? No, I'm just going to go to Premier League centre backs. Who could we sign? I don't know who we could sign. No, we could. I'm thinking about Konate. Like, sending just 30 million. Don't know how much he's worth. 35 million. Actually, start with 30. Come on. Oh. Who could we go for? Oh, Rudiger. Oh, wait. Why is he 86 rated? Already moved. Anybody? No, I think I'll get Zuma. $45 million, they should accept that. Just accept 50. Please. 54 maybe? Come on. Okay, we have a deal. So this is our last signing this season, and then it's back to just doing nothing and playing games. Join Man United. Just there the entire time. Now this is a good squad. Right. Let's just thinking about just simming our first game against Leeds and seeing what the score is. If it's bad or if it's good, yay. Come on. Probably. Oh my God. Why are Man United so crap? We've just lost 3-1. Dear God. Oh my God. Oh. Right. I'm not going to get embarrassed like that again. Oh my God. Right, so today I'm going to leave it there. So, yeah. If you liked it, please like and subscribe. It will really help me, and I'll do a lot more of these videos. So, yeah. Bye, guys.